very best.
And Mary has picked out guard number three. That's the dumbbell on the far right. Someone Levi's got to go and pick up. So in a moment she'll turn the dog round. The steward's come up.
Once the exercise has started, she's not trying to touch the dog to show him which is the
attention, please. The judging for the Australian Mounted Dog will commence in 10 minutes' time. That's hall 2, ring 10 for the Australian Mounted Dog. Thank you.
Retrieve over hurdle. This exercise is worth it. got to pick up the retreat party completely. Going over the jump on the way out to it and back over the jump on the way back. The exercise ends with the dog back on the left hand side of the hand. Last exercise for this team then is the send away drop to recall. We're going right across the ring to the box area. The dog should be stopped in either the sit or down position.
Ring work completed.